Rules are rules.
What's up, everybody? This is the second installment of my vlog. I'm right back at you. Okay, I'm still learning how to do this. Going to Steve's house, and then guess where we're going after that? Justin's house, and guess where we're going after that? Ace's apartment. But guess where we're going after that? Rhode Island. You got it right.
Yes! 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 Yes!
So we can pick out any CD we want to listen to on the trip.
Also, that might be up for grabs.
Score! Steve, explain what's going to happen today.
Today, we're going to go to Ace's. We're going to drive up. We're going to get some McDonald's. We're going to go to Mike's apartment.
And
we're going to go to bed!
You heard it. You heard it from the source.
Good CD to listen to. May I recommend Gum?
Remember, don't do something specifically for the vlog. Be normal. Okay. Normaler. Normal?
Which way is Asa's apartment?
It's my vlog, and it's now or never.
He's 66, right?
I ain't gonna vlog forever. My heart is like an open vlog way. Like Vloggy said, I vlogged it my way.
Can I de-gift the horse to Mike?
Hey, if you want to.
Okay.
Asa!
Yeah, let's do this, we're going.
Asa!
You need to fart on that in about 3 seconds.
Then I'm...
What?
So Justin claims he bounces.
We're going up to Rhode Island. I've never been to...
One place that we have left to go is Rhode Island. I've never been there. Steve's never been there. Justin's never been there. Ace's never been there. That's all a lie. We've only been there once, so we have been there. And but we want to learn what the people are like, understand their culture, understand their belief system, and just maybe even make a friend or two. So.
Wait, guys. Who needs a GPS when you have a magic wand?
We're here.
I wish.
My Little Pony Rainbow Friends. Each sold separately. Check stores for availability. Have more fun at MyLittlePony.com. Ask a parent first.
Is he gonna take us out? No. He's telling us to stop. I don't know why.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
John Cena!
Happy Rhode Island! I can see why they call it Rhode Island. Am I right?
Here it is! Da, 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 da. Oh my god.
Oh,
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 oh.
Johnny, sing along. I've been addicted to
you. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. Goodbye, my lover.
Let's go.
So we made it. We are here in Rhode Island. Everyone's inside having a good time. I'm outside and we have made it. We were talking to some local people. I'm trying to keep my voice down because it's kind of a little bit late and this is a residential area. So trying to be respectful.
Ah!
Pinky in the car. Pinky, do you want to come in? That's yes. All right, here we go, Pinky. Time to meet some new people. Say hello to your new home. I hope you're gonna like it. All right, here we go. I think you're gonna like your new owners. They're from Rhode Island, but they're still okay and pretty normal, I think. Here we go. And they locked me out. Hello? It's a, no, it's not a unicorn.
Happy housewarming!
Meet your new owners. Hey, Pinky doesn't like that. Pinky did his hair. I can see Pinky's dick. Mike has become a hoarder. It's official. And I'm about to use this toilet. And that toilet paper. You're about to get vlogged!
And then the camera goes like this.
Mike, just try to pretend that you're not on camera and just be natural.
Just saying, this is what The Bachelor's like. Like, you're gonna have to make out with someone and, like, there's this going on right in front of you.
What are you talking about?
It's over there.
What do you guys think about New Jersey people? Where did his pizza slice go? Double slicing.
Because we don't want Mike doing icebreakers. Go again.
Go.
That hurts so much.
I can't handle it.
Oh, very nice.
That was rough. Oh. Aw, Pinky.
Poor guy. Looks like he's aged quite a bit.
First name only? See you tomorrow. Guys. Right now.
About 6:15 a.m. Saturday morning. I got a decent night's sleep, but I'm up early because I don't particularly sleep well on air mattresses, but that's to be expected. I'm a sort of high maintenance in some regards. I'm out here with Pinky. We're doing well. We're enjoying the natural beauty that is Rhode Island. I'm getting a lot of messages from viewers looking out for Pinky, and I think that's really nice for our sentimental viewers to voice their thoughts on trying to do well for Pinky. But I think it's important to remember that Pinky's not actually real, okay? He's not real, but that being said, there is something real. There is a real energy to him, and there's a real stoicism. And yes, I didn't like the way that the people from Rhode Island were using him as a footrest. I didn't think that was okay, but that being said, that's cultural. Bada bing, bada boom, he's got the highest income in the room, right?
Thanks, John, I appreciate that.
Yep. We all decided we're going to go to the casino.
Meet me at Foxwoods.
Pinky's gonna stay here. Pinky, it's Saturday morning. Daddy's gotta go to the casino. Alright, check back later. Wish us luck. Mountain. Asa, come on, speed it up. Dude Mountain. Asa, come on. We're taking the train to Dude Mountain, and it only has one stop. Dude Mountain.
All right.
Dude Mountain.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Dude Mountain.
Let's get ready.
To them. Ever learned in your business classes, this is where you make money. This is where you create value. This is the casino, and we plan on getting rich today.
Putting a sign out the window.
We're telling people not to gamble at this casino. We're making the public aware that. The economic costs of the activity that goes on this building are tragic.
What if we just stayed here the whole night?
Johnny?
He sees you! Draw!
Oh,
God.
See you! But we're gonna try to make the most of tonight. This is our last night in Rhode Island. You can already see Mike's getting juiced. So we're gonna try our best, and hopefully we'll be able to give you a good ending to this vlog.
Hey. God damn it, I had a banana falling from my dick.
Oh.
Hey Johnny,
can you move, please?
Get this on your vlog.
John C.
Let's go!
Out at the bar.
And John's inside hitting on some girls.
And let me tell you, you don't hit on girls by telling them you have over 17 views on YouTube.
On your first vlog.
Right now, Mike came back from inside.
Because she asked me,
who's she?
One of the people said, oh, you have a
who's
twin.
One of the people?
One of the people, John's. One of the three people John and Asa are talking to right now.
Yep, there's three girls.
And one of the girls goes, oh, you have a twin. And I said, yep, he's outside. And she said, okay, go get him. So now I'm outside, no problem. Just gonna stay outside. Because realistically, this is for John and Asa.
To give you an update, we're cutting our losses. We decided. Let bygones be bygones. We're moving on to the next place. Wish us luck.
Is that what we said? We didn't even say that.
This vlog has ruined
Johnny's night. I'm saying this now.
Okay.
This whole vlog scenario has ruined Johnny's entire vacation here. This thing is trash. I hope none of you appreciate this video. If you do, you're just encouraging his behavior, which should not be acceptable, in a group outing, which has ruined his opportunities with many people.
As much as I disliked what Mike just had to say, it's completely true. I keep bringing up the vlog when I really shouldn't be. No one cares about the vlog, okay? But I keep bringing it up with strangers and they don't care.
Sorry. What?
Good morning, everyone. It's Sunday morning. We're about to leave from Rhode Island. And it's been a good trip. Thanks for watching up until this point. I want to touch upon something that happened last night. Where I had acted in a regrettable manner and I kicked Pinky. And so that's not something that defines me. That's not who I am, and obviously you know that, and I'll make it up to him and I'll make it up to you. And nevertheless, we've had a good time, and I think the sun is bright. I think that's not an expression.
Bye,
Mike.
That I knew my heart was blinded by you.
Oh, there will be.
Held your head, shed your dreams, and shed your bed.
I know you well. Pinky's going to a good home.
I've been addicted to you.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me.
Whether he drops out or not, stay tuned. Aw, a hug. That's the best way to cap off a great trip. A nice, solid hug. Nah, you're in the vlog now. And that's the end of the vlog. Here, let's redo that. What is on today? Do something.
I said we take a match and put near Grande's ass so he farts like a big thing.
Justin doesn't fart.